Hi, this is Dr. Pike. I'm a board certified internist and geriatrician and a primary care doctor here at Flushing Hospital Medical Center. Today, we're going to talk about COVID testing. There is a lot of information out there on the media and internet, and I'm going to explain when you need to be tested for the COVID and what type of test is available nowadays. If you are experiencing fever, malaise, cough, sore throat, runny nose, body aches, diarrhea, changes in the smell, changes in the taste of food, those could be symptoms of COVID-19 and you should be tested. Although Flushing Hospital is not a COVID testing facility, we do recommend our patient to be tested if they have those symptoms. Well, now I'm gonna demonstrate how the COVID test is done. We basically have two types of tests. This is the one that goes deep into the nose. It's called the nasopharyngeal test. And this one is the nasal swab. This is more comfortable. We're gonna do the nasal swab in our patient today. The swab, as you see, a tiny swab. We go to the patient nostril. We go all around one nostril and the next nostril. Sample is taken. We put it in the media to be transported to the processing center. We label the sample with a sticker with her name and her information. The processing center, it may take up to 7 to 10 days to get the information back. If you suspect you have the novel coronavirus and you got tested, self-quarantine, stay home, don't spread the disease. That's the only way we can contain the disease. For more information, follow the link below. We can provide you information about testing centers here in New York City.